My name is Matt from Dublin, and I'm living in London town. I searched all around for a girl on my own, but there's no one to be found. So I went to a dance on Saturday night, and I knew the drink and I felt just right. The first time there in the whole damn life, there I met my famous wife. And where did you meet her? We began to go on quickly and on. Asked her for a dance, but she said she won. The band had a golden garden on her. I met her in the galaxy. Walked around to the room from the door and I kissed her for the baby's back. It felt very good, so I asked her for a date, but Saturday morning came back. I met her on that Saturday night. Asked her to marry me, she said she might. We had a special time and we danced to night. But my first and my very last day. And where did you meet her? In the garden, all in pretty and warm. Asked her for a dance and she said she would. But I heard it all before the new year. I never knew the garden anymore. This man's from Dublin and I'm married in London town. I'm married to a young for 20 years or more. It's gone to the thumb of the thumb. I was summer 22 when his girl was mine. He hasn't known a girl cause he's shy like that. He went to the dance on Saturday night, where he met this pretty Miss White. And I said to him, where did you meet him?
Where
did he go? Where did he go? To more and quicker. Asked him for a dance that she said she loved. The band played on the garden in the way. I met him in the galaxy more. In the galaxy more and quicker. Asked him for a dance that she said she would. I'm not gonna go to the bathroom, I'm not gonna go to the bathroom.